Here's your videocast at KNBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Brian Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. The nor'easter still getting wound up. They're expecting a lot of snow up and down the East Coast. Now, on our side of the spectrum, things are going to calm down. The nearest snow we have is toward Chicago, going down toward Paducah, Kentucky. We remain in clear skies and fairly warm air that warmed us up to at least near 60 degrees. This was the snapshot right at 4 o'clock. 60 with a northwest wind at 13 miles per hour. In spite of that wind direction, the air is so dry that that's part of the reason why it warmed up so rapidly. The days are getting longer, too, as we're getting closer to spring. But we're going to have a couple more warm days before the next Arctic blast moves through. Here are the things to talk about. This colder air will not stay around long. Your morning will start off fairly chilly. Record still in the docket for Wednesday, and then the Arctic will start to lurk heading into the weekend. Here's your seven-day forecast. 53 degrees on your Tuesday, then 38 to 66, and that will clobber the old record set back in 1915 of 65 degrees. 20% chance of some rain showers as this cool front sweeps through late Wednesday into Thursday. Look at how the temperature responds. We go from 38 in the morning to an afternoon high of 43. Breezy to windy conditions on Thursday. Friday, still pretty cool. 26 to 42 degrees then. And then the stronger storm system moves through and tries to take advantage of this colder air. 28 to 37, and that could be a rain-snow mixture late Saturday into Sunday. Look at the temperatures on Sunday, 18 in the morning, afternoon high right at 30, 24 to 36 degrees, and still cold stuff next Monday. That is your videocast at KNBC.com.